Well, I believe those who are custodians of the society are listening and watching us right now, and we pray and hope that they will understand that the concept of development is not for governors or senators to travel outside the country to say they're looking for investors. I always laugh when I watch news programs and you see all of them abroad pitching investors to come and invest in their state or in their country or their locales. You don't need to preach to investors. Currency will flow in the direction where it can be reproduced.
Yes.